Hey everyone, I'm Annette from Aussie Reborn Supplies and today I've come to show you Honeybug Dummies. You may have heard of them in the Reborn or baby doll industry. They are a dummy which will require no glue on the opposite side. So that is because we are able to put the magnet inside here and keep it glueless on the back, which makes it really easy if you're just a doll collector and you want to put new dummies on your babies, but you don't want to use glue, you don't want to get into that. So the Honeybug dummies come in many different colors, which I'll show you soon. But first I just want to show you how they work. So here we've got the peach color in the sweetheart design. They also have the flower design. One's the pink. And there's also the preemie, brand new preemie size. And as you can see, compared to a normal dummy, which this is about the size of a normal baby's dummy, this is really, really small. Fits tiny in my hand. Okay, so I'll first show you how to work them. So with every honeybug dummy you purchase from me, you get two magnets, one which goes inside the baby's head if you're creating it yourself, and the other one goes in the back of the dummy. So just showing you the sweetheart in apple, green apple color. So you just pop this part off. You need to be very careful that you're not pulling it too much because this can break. So just give it a, normally they're already popped off when I send them. So that's what you'll see. And then all you do is put your magnet inside and close. I'll demonstrate it on baby Riley here. So he's just got a normal magnetic dummy. Normally I've just left that one there so you can see the magnets there, but normally I cover that with a little cloth. And I'll just put his there. That's how you can pull him up. So once you've got the dummy inside the baby's head, you'll need to put the dummy as it is on the outside of the baby, and that's so we can get it correctly in the right angle. So I'll just pop that off, keeping it in the position it was, and put it straight into the back of the honeybug. As you can see, it's got a little guide in there, so it sits in there really nicely. Oops, and I've just dropped it. Let me start that again. Okay, so put that back there in the dummy, and then we pop the little cap back on. Just clicks on like that, and now Riley has a new dummy. So easy. And as you can see, no glue necessary. That was really easy for anyone to do. So I'll show you the same. Matches him, matches his outfit. I've got a little preemie here, silicone that I'm working on. I haven't quite finished, so please excuse her. But it's the same type of concept. Just put that back on a little tray here. With the preemie size, it just goes inside. It's the same size magnet. Can we see that? And we just pop the cap back on. She's already got a little magnet in her mouth. And there we go. You can see it fits perfectly and looks really good. As I said, she's not finished, but as you can see, in size comparison to her to Riley, I'll bring them forward. Oops, Riley is a 22 inch, so bigger than a newborn size. And then you've got the little preemie. So you can see what they look like. Now, one great thing about these dummies is they're interchangeable. So let's say I have, my favourite colours, pale pink sweetheart. And I decide that I want it with green. I just pop the cap off again. I don't want the magnet to pop out at me. This one's a little bit stiff. Which it did. So now I've got the two colours. And I can just pop them together. And now I've got a green and pink. And you can also interchange the arms on these ones as well. So I could have green, pink and blue if I wanted. Okay, so I'll just show you the colours now. In the sweetheart design, I have pale blue. I have red. I have bubblegum pink, nice hot pink colour. I have the green apple, as you've seen. The pale pink. And that's all I have in that design at the moment. Oh, sorry. Also the dark blue and the peach. Then within the flower design, I have a teal, white, red, baby blue, lilac, lavender, clear. So you got the clear on the outside with the white in the center. Once again, interchangeable. You can make it clear and pink, whatever you like. And this one is a cream color. Lime. And as I showed you before, the pale pink. Then with the primi size, they come in pink, blue, and white. Don't have a lot of white left at the moment. So there is more colours in the range. I haven't got them yet. I tried to just get them a bit at a time. But there will be more coming in my stock range. And I always put that straight up to my eBay, which is Aussie Star Reborn Star Supplies. I have a website, which is www.aussiereborn.com.au. So they're on there as well. And I do have a Facebook page, Aussie Reborn Supplies again, which you can talk to me personally and just order directly from me there. So as I run out of stock, I put them out of stock, of course, but I'm always getting them straight back in within a few weeks. So that's really good. So I hope that was helpful for you. I hope, it was easy to understand. And if you have any questions, just put a message below. And I'll be sure to get back to you as soon as I can about that. So thanks for watching and order from me. I'm always available. Thank you. Bye.